it's a song not so much about being 17. Probably it's more of a sort of nostalgia thing than being about being 17.
Stay.